honest, my career is going very well right now. This is the last night of the biggest tour I've ever done. I am filming my third Netflix special tonight, and recently someone was using my name and photos on a dating app. It was me, I was doing it. Nobody wants anybody to have it all. It's when they keep putting out Marilyn Monroe documentaries where they're like, she's actually pretty sad, and we're like, yeah, she fucking was. If someone has their soulmate, you don't want them to have their dream job too. If someone has their dream job, they don't get to be in love on top of that. If someone has their dream job and their soulmate, bare minimum, their parents better be divorced. I'd prefer they were an orphan.